Welcome once again to the Confession Stream, Udu. Here's hoping tonight makes a little more sense than last night. Wait, did I stream? Yes. I tried. Oh, God. So, I've been playing Shovel Knight. Haven't gotten too far. None of that really matters. I'm really just here to try and make your evening a little bit better than it may have been before. I will be playing Shovel Knight from the beginning, Udu. And my hope, of course, is that I can offer something to you that will make you feel better tonight. I hope you've had a good day. A better day than me. I had a pretty okay one. That being said, I might as well start tonight off with a confession of my own. I don't play on the computer too often. For reasons. But now that I do play on the computer, things are a little different. As you can imagine. Oh wait, that's right. I can't just jump on things in this game. You have to like aim your shovel down and then use the shovel drop of doom. I am, of course, a shovel knight. You know, it's so tricky on these streams because when I game, I can't get too invested in the game itself because I'm hyper aware, of course, that some people are watching these not for the gameplay, but for the podcast itself. And typically the podcast doesn't get up and running for a little bit. Excuse me. So you gotta be careful because it gets tricky. And not tricky like Run DMC, which is a reference that I suspect most people won't get, but tricky like, listen. Holy shit, pop out chat. So you gotta be careful, because it gets tricky. I've also started later tonight than I probably... Oh my god, I don't need the double audio. Okay. Hello, Lady Spook. Sorry, once again, I've got the wrong damn chat open in a side window. You'd think I'm retarded or something. What the hell is all this shit and where did it come from? Wait, so now it's the right chat? And everybody's shit has just popped up in a way that it wasn't. Oh, you peeped. God damn it. Right, look. No, and I get that. So, okay, Jesus. It's not my fault. Make this thing smaller. Okay, let's try that. Alright. I apologize, this resizing is literally the most confusing thing I've ever done in my life, apparently. So then I'm gonna space this out over here a little bit. Jesus Lord. You know what? It's fine like that. It's gotta be fine like that. You know what I mean? It's not the end of the world. So I apologize, stream. Thank you for those who are here. So early, too. Outrageous, really. Lady Spook asks, you just shovel things? Girl, you don't know the half of it. This shit is only just beginning. Let the shoveling outrageous begin. I can dip like this. Dip to the beat of the music tonight. Dip to the beat of the music, that's right. Let's go. Devin Morrell says, I made it. Yes, you did. And One Smug Prick says, don't worry, you've been streaming pretty much every day for a few days now. Ain't that the truth? Sun Jin is here. Hello, Sun. When I say hello, Sun, it like makes me feel like I'm saying, you know, Sun, like, you know what I'm talking about. E1281038104 CI391 says, I need you to swallow your mic as you read shit, please. This was fucking amazing. What was fucking amazing? What do you mean was? Like, this is me right now. Of course, I gotta do the monkey bounce. Tell me if the music is too loud, because this music isn't exactly befitting the mood that I like to try and establish for these streams, which is a mellow one. So that people who are listening can just feel good. I'm wondering where the voice in my head went. Damn it. But you know what? Sometimes, just knowing that it's there is the best part of waking up, which is Folgers in my cup. Now I'm hearing keyboards fucking rattling around. What kind of shit is it? Whoa, nigga! Fuck you. I love this game because you can get through the whole fucking thing with this stupid ass move, which is really like the cheapest thing in the world. I'm not gonna get into it though. I'm not gonna get into this game, okay? Look, every time that I almost get into the game, remind me that I'm not supposed to get into it. So the bottom line is, yes, I need you to swallow your mic. I read that already. God, Kyle, I read that already. One smug prick says, you can have a break, right? You can have a break night, mate. Thank you, one smug prick. I really don't know what you were getting on about with that guy. I almost called him a douche. Almost. But it's a good thing that I didn't reference me calling him a douche after the fact, so that anybody who might have missed it definitely didn't hear it. Kyle, you're the smartest man alive. Moving on. One smug prick, I didn't get the gist of what you were saying with that guy, so if you want to run it by me again, you know, feel free. One smug prick was sending me Steam messages about Cooper, I think, which if you guys don't remember was that guy who was sending me a lot of spam messages, and I thought, you know, he's just a kid, it's not that big deal, but apparently he's like a menace, and apparently he's harassing other people and stuff. How kawaii. Man, this game's gonna suck with this amount of life. I don't know why I started over the game for the sake of you all, but rest assured, I'm not trying to do this shit again with my 4 health. Like, I suck ass in a big way. Lady Spook says, it's good, it's good. You sure the music isn't too loud, Spook? I rely on you for this kind of information because I just don't know. I just don't know. Guys, I'm gonna be talking to my conscience tonight. Don't even worry about it. Don't even trip. And conscience, should I bring attention to? Like, should I give credit for anything? Should I just not even worry about it? Yes. Okay. So, Shovel Knight, guys. It's a game where I shovel the crap out of everything. One smug prick goes on and says, "Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some cookies to click." Is that from last night? Anyway, one smug prick says, "Finally." And Lady Spook, it says it's not too loud, I don't think. That's good. So one smug prick says, I've had one hell of a day, Kyle, and chill will do me some good. This is from yesterday's stream. Basically, he added me after I gave you Fallout 4 and wouldn't stop asking me for money. And then he kept spamming me with really personal questions. How adorable. Lady Spook says, the fuck, jeez. I'm sorry that had to happen to you, man. You could just be like me and just don't add people sometimes. That's the way to go. Because, you know, you don't want to give people the opportunity to show you just how big a freak they really are. One smug prick goes on to say, then after I unfriended him, he spammed my friends about me. Wow. You guys had a tough breakup, huh? Well, holy crap. Back F, douche. Conscience, is it going through really well? Or are you not even focused on it? Yeah, but, like, you're busy, though. Okay. I don't know how much I should react to the game, because, like I said, I keep forgetting that, like, people aren't, you know, there aren't, like, 1,000 people watching this podcast, so I can get away with just about anything. And that's Kyle talking to himself, as usual. Suck my balls, everybody, I love you. Green Cinder goes on to say, hello, sorry I'm a bit late, you're just on time, buddy, don't even worry about it, Cinder. The Unknown says, I finally made it to a stream. The Unknown, you've got a stream ahead of you. Don't even worry about it. Let's hope that I can do this as well as I did the first time. Is my response to Marianne Cruz, who said, "Have I gotten to Spectre Knight yet? I haven't gotten to anything Knight." And let me tell you something. I've only been playing this game today, in total. Today is how long I've been playing this game, just trying to run around and get a feel for things. And let's face it, I'm pretty amazing because this game isn't fucking difficult. This game gives you a move where you can kind of like dive bomb out of the sky. What the? I didn't see the fucking stupid slime douche from MapleStory. Look, I'm not going to be focusing on the game. Like I told you, I'm not going to get into it, alright? This is a screensaver for you guys to check out while I run the confession stream with you all. One smug prick says he's probably going to continue to annoy me on this stream as well, so that'll be fun. Well, if you hope for it hard enough, I'm sure it'll happen, man. This is that OP move I was telling you guys about. Shit's just like cash as fuck. If they didn't give me that move, this game would be difficult. You know what I mean? Why'd you move forward at that exact time? Fucking guy. Precision platform with a... I did that for entertainment. Well, you know what? I also gotta go back. Because I'm supposed to go get this shit in here. Oh, boy. Shovel Knight. That's right. What are you doing? Back it up. How do I get up there? Chill out, douche. Okay, sorry. Somebody says, also, I friended you on Steam, Kael. I'm Joe Biden. Don't ask how I got that name. I also saw you friend my conscience. I know what you're doing, buddy. One smug prick says, Shovel Knight just looks like a cool game. I wish I was a live streamer with a sexy voice so someone could gift it to me. Dude, if I have something on my PayPal, I'll gift you Shovel Knight, because this was actually gifted to me by someone sweet. And I had no idea what it was until today. Like, I was like, who the fuck got me this game? Not who the fuck. But I was like, why the fuck did she spend this amount of money on it? Because she's nuts and she gets that crazy money from all them, you know, people that want her to draw. So here's the bottom line. You know, I got it. I didn't know how amazing it truly was until today. And I'll tell you one thing. It's charming. You know, it's retro. It's got great music and I can't get enough of it. But this isn't a stream. You know what we need to do this stream? We need to resist the allure of Shovel Knight. And remember that this is the confession stream. The unknown finally made it to a stream. So we can't let him down by focusing purely on Shovel Knight. Lady Spook, I ask you once more, is the music too loud? Is it killing the vibe of, like, you know, us being mellow and chill? Because I need to know. Green Cinder, also, how is Candy doing? She's fine, but she's a little wrapped up, okay? That's what we're going to say. That's totally convincing and believable, okay? Like, let's leave it there. Marianne Cruz says, what? Wait, why don't you just say something? I mean, why doesn't... You know, I'll tell you what. Let me phrase it like this. If you ask about Candy enough, she may make a celebrity appearance. That's what I'm saying. Marianne Cruz says, I meant Spectre Knight update, hun. I have an update? There's an update for this cool? I don't know. Because I just started playing. I haven't even gotten through it once. So let me make it through it once, and then we'll see where to go. One smug prick says, precision platformer proceeds to fucking die from an easy jump. You know what? I did that for entertainment. Lady Spook will tell you. She knows all about the Kael. Remember that time that a dragon was shooting bubbles? Is it implied that he's asleep or something? And you know what the gayest part about this dragon? Is that this is his spot that you can do damage to. And then it's just like precariously over this ledge. So if I were too stupid and didn't constantly jump to the right so that I didn't fall down, you know, okay, how the fuck it happened. This game knows what it's doing. You think it's like Stomper! Look, you know what the coolest part about this game is? You got infinite lives, but it thinks it's Dark Souls. So that means that you need to get back to get your money. Otherwise, if you die before you get your money's lost forever. That may not make sense to people who aren't trying to play a video game, because this isn't the video game fucking launch stream. It's the Confession Podcast, and I welcome you all. I love you all. Lady Spook says, I think it's fine. Lady Spook's gotta hate me, because every night it's the same night. It's like, hey, Lady Spook, what's the audio volume like? And she's like, it's fine. It's fine, Kyle. Hey, Lady Spook, though, at the same time, how's the audio? It's fine, Kyle. Oh, boy. How did I know that there was a purple dream? The purple dreams. A purple dreams. Guys. Confession, I cried listening to the Undertale OST, judge me all you want. There's a lot of love in that soundtrack, so there's no shame in you feeling something. And I'll tell you another thing, if you actually play through that game twice, which is how you get the true pacifist ending, you're gonna feel some shit at the end of that. It's really cool. Who the hell is a Black Knight? I knew you'd show your face sooner or later, the Cerulean coward. Turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore. I'm just gonna talk like me for the Shovel Knight. Stand aside, Black Knight. And I'm gonna sound like kind of unenthusiastic, like I'm just like, why am I even doing this? I'm like, I'm going through the motions. I have no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate. That's how I sound. Black Knight, your time away has dulled your senses. Can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress and her invincible knights of the Order of No Quarter. Stand between you and the tower, but none of that matters, because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal thy shovel. You just said steal thy shovel. Look, I may not be amazing, but I'm not just gonna let this asshole kick my ass. You understand me? Hey, Chosen One coming through. Whoa, he has a shovel too! Back it up. Come here, bitch. No. Oh my god, what about come here? I didn't know he was a Saiyan.
I didn't know he was a Saiyan.
Dude, I underestimated my enemy, okay? Spook is like, Kyle, it's fine. Okay, it's fine, I'm sorry. Once Mugprick is like, that dragon isn't gay. Look, I'm really gonna put him down now, because last time I only had 2 health, but this time, Kyle, come back to me. Let me show you my moves. 1. 2. Yeah. Don't touch me. What the fuck? Stop it, cheater. You want something now, don't you, baby? It's not gonna work out the way you wanted to. Shangri-La, the chosen way. I got a shovel. Stop coming. I mean, confession stream, guys. I said, stop it. You're such a fucking Jew. I mean, not offensive to you. Fucking damn it. Get over. You're so gay. You're so gay. Oh my god, no offense to homos. This is what gaming in this century. God fucking damn it. The unknown said, just to tell you, Kyle, I was the one who got you the SanDisk crew. You sent me a fucking... Dude, you sent me some... Thank you, the unknown. Someone got something off my wish list. Unknown, look, I don't know if you know the rules around here. I probably need to make them a little more clear. People get me something off my wish list, I like do something on the channel for them. Whether it's you wanting me to read something or sing something, or you know the worst part about this shit right now? I need to like bounce off his head to get up to this. So unless he comes over here. There you go. Thank you. That's all I wanted. I just use you like a fucking puppet, homie. Sorry, unknown. Jesus, he's just so cheap with that move. I think I should just wait until it's over with and then cheap my way to his... I can't believe I'm having trouble with the guy that I beat the first time with no problems. And it's because I'm on stream now. God damn it, you son of a gingerbread. Laugh all you want. How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4. Your attack is like... Oh my god, you know what? Oh, guys, I am just going to ride this man. Like the donkey. What's funny now? Oh my god, let me fucking die with him at 1 health again. I'm about to start crying, Sarah Kay. Look, the unknown, if you can hear me, through me getting my ass whooped by the Black Knight. Who I should be in this game. Let's not even be real. Why aren't I the Black Knight? I'm the Black Knight. Nope. Gotcha. What's up now, homie? Home slizzle whizzle. It's not working out the way you wanted it to this time. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I said the deuce is loose. Shangri-La, I hit you. What? Well, two more hits now. One, two, the quality. Looks like I win this time. And it only took several times, okay? My god. One smug prick says I don't like Undertale. Dude, either you haven't played Undertale or you haven't played a lot of RPGs and don't understand why it's exceptional. Well, my conscience is telling me that I can understand why certain things may be ruined by overexposure. However, what makes Undertale worthwhile is how unconventional it is. It takes, shit. Catch her. Anyway, it takes a little bit of appreciation with the subject matter, and I guess the quickest and best way to explain it is through this analogy. The best way to appreciate a song by Weird Al Yankovic, a parody of a song, is to be familiar with the source material. You know what I mean? You can enjoy Eat It as a song, but you would enjoy it more if you knew Michael Jackson's Beat It first. So if you're not familiar with the way of the world as far as RPGs and how they've been going for fucking decades, right? Undertale isn't going to seem that considerably exceptional to you, but that's why people love it. The Unknown, again, thank you for this crazy gift off my wish list. You need to know that you are entitled to a request. You know, whether it be some story that you want me to read, something that you want me to sing, something that I can do for the channel, a game you want me to play, you name it. Because with that little USB stick, I'm going to be upgrading my computer so it can take more RAM. Ahute says, I don't like the annoying fandom. Oh, dude, that can be said of pretty much everything in existence ever. But that's kind of what the internet's annoying people as a whole have latched onto recently, is fucking Undertale. Green Cinder says, new name for the cult leader, the worst action platform player of all time. Suck my balls. Suck my balls, Green Cinder. My balls, suck them. One Smug Prick says, Fallout 4 was on your Steam wish list. I didn't get anything. What the fuck is this? You have a request up your butt that you've been cooking, dude. You have a request. Just let it fly. What are you waiting for? Sarah K says, Kyle has sugar daddies. Sarah, I'd rather have sugar mamas, all right? Why does Sarah say stuff like this? She coming in here with the hotness. She trying to tell it like it is. How you just gonna do this, Sarah? I love the pie. 250 says, I fucking made it. That you did, pie. And from what we can understand, you love it. Green Cinder says, also the one smug prick, I'm fine with that. You don't have to like things that I like. Ooh, he went there. He said that you don't have to like things that he likes. Can you imagine a world where we're all different? The Unknown, I don't know what to make you say. Don't look at it as you making me say something, you know what I mean? Because that's the right you have now. Think of it like this. If there's something you want read, if there's something you want sung, if there's a fucking, you know, literally just look at my channel and look at the type of crap that I do. I sing during dumb videos, I'm doing this and doing that. How much can you give me? Like, I wanna... It costs $4,500 for another fucking meal ticket? Are you a fucking... You goat man bastard. All I want is more health. Gastronomer says, a meal ticket. Hand it to me. I'll get to work on my best recipe. Gastronomer says, I'll dazzle you, your palate, in no time or less. So bon appetit and pardon the mess. And then I like it. He whips up his little masterpiece recipe in the background, slides it on a table talking about a bon appetit with my shivo. And now I have more health. So that I can pretend that I'm not sucky. You know, when we play the game, I go downstairs, what's going on down here? Just a couple of people dancing in what looks like some kind of gay-ass tavern. But oh my god, I came to the left and hit the wall with my shovel and look! It's Marceline the Vampire Queen. And what she got? She's got a room full of mini-games for me to get money.
Sigh, I suppose peaceful solitude is too much to ask for. Well, as long as I'm stranded here, shall we pass the time with a little game? I'll just need some of that $1 bill.
There you go.
Alright, I'll conjure up some things and you can hit them towards the targets for points. Okay.
Let me catch up with the stream here. One smug prick says, I'll buy Kyle the DLC because it makes me feel nice giving him things. DLC for what? This game? I didn't know that this game was a thing we do. I mean, that this game had DLC. I really do like this game, though. And like I said, I'm ashamed because Stripes did get it, and I ignored the game. Like, what is this bullshit? This some hoe-ass nigga shit. I ain't playing this crap. And then I popped it in and was like, oh my god. Like, literally, I hit the title screen. I'm a sucker for music. You guys know I'm musically inclined. So sometimes when they do shit right, I'm just like, wow, this is what's up. Marianne Cruz says, cool, I feel slightly derp now. Why do you feel derp? Jake Epperson, haven't seen you in a while. Jake Epperson hits us with the first confession of the stream, because if he didn't, no one would. And I would have forgotten what stream it was. Confession. I have confessed so many things in confession streams that I have nothing to confess. Guys, what you need to do is start recruiting people to come in here so that they can hit you with what, you know, will embarrass you for inviting them as far as a confession. Why did you say that, dude? You gotta have that conversation with everybody. Green Cinder. Kyle, you have a musical education, right? Yes, I do. Have I gone into too much about that? You guys are probably tired of hearing me talk about my musical inclination and my background in theory, which all of us freaking have or something. Lady Spook has a musical education as well. Her and I are probably gonna consider making a YouTube channel where we do terrible, terrible music creepypasta videos. You know, because the world needs more of that, right? So this is why I woke up this morning and was like, you know what we need more of? A creepypasta musical. Creepypasta musical. I mean, it's the greatest idea ever. Like, come on. Shangri-La. Kayalada. None can escape the claw of the Chosen One. I will get all of the points in the heat of the night. Shwish. Come on, hit it like that. Hit it like this. Shangri-La. I never to miss. So how many points did I get there, ho? 181? Not a big deal. Yawn. Well, color me impressed. I forgot what your voice sounds like. That's what I get for doing all this talking. See you later, lady. 3,000. But I needed 4,500. Might as well hang around here. This stream isn't about the game. Confession. When we were kids, I body slammed my sister on her face and knocked her tooth out. Well done, sleepyhead. I mean, at least when you're kids, those teeth are growing back, dude. That's the time to horseplay, not when you're older. I'm sure she forgives you. I'm sure it's not something she thinks about. One smug prick says, confession. I totally go gay for Kyle. He's kidding, everybody. Let's hope he's kidding. I love Pi250 says, hey, I just found a viral phenomenon. Can you heal me with your voice? I just found out iViral phenomenon? You know, confuse the stream all night if it's what you want to do. I love the pie, but don't confuse me. I got a stream to run. One smug prick says, Falky is one of my friends. I recruited him, and he's more obsessed with you than I am. Well done, one smug prick. Is Falky the guy? No. That's Falcon 2.0 who came in here with a fucking buying me that game full of bird shit. And I played it on stream not knowing what it was. Man, I started this game not realizing. Oh my god, I'm not even ready for it. I'm really not ready for it. What's going on in the game, you all may ask? Well, I'm doing some dumb mini game in the basement of some freaking tavern because Marceline the Vampire Queen is so bored and considers herself trapped down here that she says she's gonna give me money for every freaking target that I hit in her chamber of garbage wonders of shit that she's like conjuring up. This is so weird. It's so weird. Hit these bottles that I'm dangling in the air, Kyle. It's like weird. What are you doing? It's weird. You're weird. This is weird. I want money. Just give me the money. She's making me dance around for a little fucking sing and dance and do her garbage ass like, oh, I'm gonna conjure up some hoops. You jump through them and then you juggle these things on fire. What the fuck? I don't know. I need it to end, though. Yep, okay. 162, I did worse. You proud of me? She's still impressed. Not bad. So I take the money and I have 3,300. Nah, I'm not staying here all night, homie. I'm sorry. Bye. let's see here. Just a whole bunch of douches downstairs. Unbelievable. Green Cinder says, so then what's your opinion on game music compared to classical, pop, rap, and etc.? What do you mean compared to? I feel like there's a lot of a lot of synergy and a lot of electric, like, amazing combo mashups is the word, with what you see in video games. You got to think about this game like it's done in like a bit format instead of actually having, like, you know, what we would consider typical music in the background. But don't sell it short, you know what I mean? There's 8-bit versions and 16-bit versions of everything on the internet, and there's something so charming because there's a lot of love that's gone into this game and its music. Hey lady, can you walk over here, because I'm gonna jump on your, I want those milky buckets, lady. Alright, so now I've got this music. So funny, we were just talking about that.
Oh, we're talking about the music. The music came up.
Do a creepypasta musical. Live your dreams. Hey, if Unknown is still here and he really got me that, USB thing from the wishlist on Amazon, I would do a creepypasta for him as well. Because I know a lot of people want me to do creepypastas, because I did make the mistake of starting to do some creepypastas and collaborating with people. Like, you know, it was something that I could even get down on, but let's very sure. So many creepypastas are shit, so I can't respect them. And if I just wanted a channel full of kids that would, like, you know...
Oh man, that creepypasta is awesome, guy! I can't wait for the next one to be here, yeah! Oh man, you see the part at the end of the story when it was actually his mom? And then he had the flashlight under his bed on the hurt hand?
Like, what the fuck is that? What? Okay. I ran into the wall, what was that? What kind of shit is that? Have at you, I jousted in the night. Okay, another one. Yo! I touched his ball. Okay, well, there's where he found the wall, too. Well, alright. Guys, I am, Falky is one of my friends. I read that already. God damn it. Lady Spook says our channel needs to also have the worst name ever. Yeah, Lady Spook and I gotta come up with a really bad name. The Unknown says I would pay to see Kyle do a musical. Yeah, this is, Did you guys hate that Bernie Sanders video I uploaded when I was, like, reacting to Reddit's reaction? The joke there was all Reddit does is talk about Bernie Sanders, and rightfully so. Of all of the douchebag presidential candidates, this guy is the one that's actually gonna not suck too much ass. At least he's not a fucking shill like Hillary Clinton. But the problem is, right, even Reddit needs to tone it the fuck down, is what I'm saying. Like, as somebody who, you know... Doesn't matter who you're into, you don't want to hear about them, like, too much every fucking day, because just from that, are these mice with, what kind of madman's in charge of this place? They put the fucking, put these things around the, I never looked at this before, you know, I never took a good look at what's going on around me, and this is fucking retarded. I really like the horns on my head, though, man. I'm Shovel Knight, bruh. This is key. There's something so immediately amazingly charming of, get the rats out of here! Get the helicopter rats out of here! No. And they're gonna, okay, the other guy's Kamehameha, I'm a wizarding at my ass. Like, is there any end to the madness? And the rats have oh god. Okay, I thought it was gonna hit me. The rats have no perception of what is oh my god! You know what? I don't care now. Wait, actually I do care about the money. All day I'm working, getting these germs. Sorry, guys, I keep forgetting there's a stream going on. How would you like my downward-facing shovel until you're dead, you son of a bitch? And I'm gonna climb up this. Look, guys. I'm gonna stop. And pay attention. One smug prick says, what does he want? Send me nudes, Ben. I'll decide if you're good enough, unless you're underage. Then get away from me. Jake Epperson says, Kyle, if you could be a drug, what would you be? Ecstasy. Because I want people to, you know, want to get close. Like, some people are weird and they don't want to get close, but I need them to get close. Okay, sorry. One smug prick says he is already meth for me. He's bad for me, but I can't get enough. Oh boy. I love the Pi 250 ass. Am I God? You shouldn't have to ask. One smug prick says, I fucking love the Bernie Sanders video. Oh my god. In all caps. I was gonna mention it in the stream. Holy fuck. In all caps. Mr. Squeaker Jr. Gaming. I remember the first time he came into a stream and I was just like, dude, somebody go to this Kant channel and, like, confirm the Minecraft vids for me immediately.
Yo, I'm Mr. Squeaker Gamer Jr. and I'm coming at you guys with my Minecraft video top 10 picks of amazing things built in my world specifically today. Coming in at number 10. I took these blocks off this street and then I put them on the ground, but I stacked them up like some stairs. And also, when you spawn into the world, like, you can see them first, so people go that way. And my house is the other way, so they don't know where it is. Mom, I'm recording a video. Number 9.
Oh my god, just kidding, my shit.
Dude, that video alone, like a hypothetical video that I just made up to make fun of a guy based on his name in my... I got hit by chandelier again because I can't shut up and focus. Oh, I'm sorry. This is the mellow-ass Kyle confession stream. And this is going to be a nightmare to anybody who's trying to just listen and have a good time. I need to establish a mellow stream or something. Oh, boy. Look. Mr. Squeaker says confession. The whole time I never got to what he said because I just immediately went off on the guy's name. Confession from Mr. Squeaker Jr. Gaming. Don't do the voice. Don't do the...
My friend forced me into being friends with a borderline retard girl. My high school who literally tells people we're dating and essentially stalks me.
Hughes Houghton says, oh shit, helicopter rats. That's what I'm saying. One smug prick says, Cooper does the same thing to me, Mr. Squeaker. Don't worry. People getting stalked in the Kyle stream. Stalker night, night, tonight. Stalker night, night, tonight. Not like, you know, he goes Betty by night, night. But, yeah, it's like a stalker night. Night, tonight. I'm a shovel knight, so I'm a stalker knight. K, night, tonight. You like the way I did the bounce? I did tonight. Tonight, yeah. Tonight. It's like we gotta get out of this level and go to the K-N-I-G-H-T tonight. Let's get out of the level tonight, okay? This isn't funny, but it's like my conscience seems to get really down on this type of shit. Like, no effort, no humor. Oh, man. Be mine or else, you know? And she's gonna trick herself and be like, no, that was my fucking joke. No, was it? Okay, it was not your joke. It was never gonna be your joke. You do these mental gymnastics to convince yourself that this shit is your... People in the stream are gonna be like, why is this guy talking to him? So you see what I'm saying? Man, good God. Okay, Ben, what the fuck? No, I'm not sending. Oh, he's talking about the nudes. Let me scroll up. I definitely missed something. Dude, you don't understand. It's creepy as fuck. It'll pass, dude. Stalkers get bored. They find somebody who's actually interested, and then they just go psycho. They go full psycho. You gotta understand, like, people who are stalkers, like, that's only tier one. Do you understand? That's only tier one. Like, that's their first evolution, basically. You're dealing with the Squirtle, so to speak. Who are you and what do you want? In the village, out in the field, I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I found in this chest. Wanna see? Who is this guy? Like, the fucking... Yeah, he's like the clickbait of chests. I already opened the chest. I was interested. Let me see what you got. Why not? No, I'm not interested. Bye. Not your style, eh? Well, if you change your mind, you know where to find me. In the village. That's where. The village by M. Night Shyamalan. That movie sucked. And you're an idiot for being in here in a freaking chest in a room hoping that I would platform off some chandeliers that would break as soon as I touched them to get over there. How'd you even get in here? Am I to believe that there were 6 chandeliers in here initially and then there are only 4 because you got over there and then thought, man, if I go back, those chandeliers are probably going to drop. Now there's no way for you to get out of here, but you're telling me you're going to be in the fucking village? God damn it. Okay, yeah, the chat, Kyle. The chat, says my conscience. I'm just over my life. I'm over it. Why can't I go out? Okay, cool. Okay, yes, the chat. Dude, I'm dying laughing right now. One smug prick says, the guy asked me for money, asked me for pictures of me, my work, blah, blah. Well, he was in love with you. What's going on? What's wrong? Sometimes people are in love. Angel Terrado says, yeah, I have school tomorrow, pupil-free day. More fucking Kyle. All right. More fucking Kyle. You know what I mean? That phrasing, guys. Phrasing. Willpower Prop says, hey, Kyle, what's up? Nothing much, Willpower. Looks like I just accidentally went through some door again. Oh, look, the chandeliers are back. Weird. So I'm just gonna leave the room. Okay, there's that. Seriously, the unknown, you should come up with what you think I should do. So that, God damn it. Every fucking day, I'm dealing with death at the hands of this monkey and shit. No. Shangri-La. Those aren't bears, they're like anchors. You see? your sea bears because you're a furry.
Yeah. And I'll always see bears forever, Kyle, because it was my joke.
It wasn't your fucking joke. You see Kyle do that hotshot platforming to get his fucking money back? Mr. Moneybags, which is the name of the dude from the game of Monopoly, in case you guys don't know that. Sorry. Willpower Props says, hey, Kyle, what's up? What's up, Willpower Props? Nothing much. I hope you're well, and I hope everybody's well. Hughes Houghton says, listen to Kyle lose his mind. Stream, I'm sorry, confession. I sat at my computer all day yesterday and today waiting for Kyle to stream. I'm sorry, unknown, but I'm here now. And since you did the sweetest thing by getting that wishlist monkey pony on Amazon, tickle my dick. Aren't these the Kamehameha dudes? What kind of gay-ass room is this? Anyway, waiting for the Kyle stream. You know, you have a request to make to me, and I'll fulfill it. That was, remember, JJ's request after she got something was for me to take a personality quest, and I took 30 fucking minutes on that video. Jesus Christ. Did I say my conscience informs me I just said personality quest. Doesn't that better? Isn't it better? A personality quest. That's awesome. One smug prick says, by the way, these are all jokes. I'm not actually gay for Kyle, you know, unless he offers. All right, guys. Mr. Squeaker Jr. once says, confession.
I once masturbated in the school bathroom in fourth grade and not in a stall, a fucking urinal.
Well, were you hoping somebody would, like, walk in on you? You couldn't have needed to get off that bad at 4 years old, man. Jesus Christ. Jason Sinclair says, what's going on? I don't know, Sinclair. Zuhair saying hi to the stream. Shot the Clock hits us with another confession. Think I fractured my wrist 2 weeks ago. I fell riding my bike, going fast, and taking a turn. I'm sorry, dude. Maybe you need to take that BMX shit down a notch. 3 hits is what it takes to kill these jerks. So all I gotta do, well, he's like a ninja. He, like, based on where I was standing, he was like going, what-ah, like moving to the left and stuff. Faggot. You're dead, man. 3 hits and it's over. So, Kyle, what's it? What's your sign, Kyle? Let's check your horoscope for the hell of it. I'm Pisces because I was born February 21st. Remember, my birthday is like right around the corner, guys. So I am Pisces. Let's see what they have to say as far as blanket generals, you know, fucking bullshit comments go. Wait a minute. So is this the way I'm supposed to go? So what's up this ladder? No, if there's a check mark up this ladder, check mark, checkpoint up this ladder, then this is the secret room over here. I love that in games, not knowing which room is the secret way and having to figure out based on where. Is that like a real dude down there? I guess we'll never know. Sure. What's going on up here? You know, I gotta go back downstairs for no apparent reason. Alright, now I'm gonna go up there and I'm gonna charge straight at the guy. Shovel Knight! No, run away! You son of a bitch. You killed my father. Okay, cool. What are the odds that I'm just... What's going on up there? Dick? Okay, cool. Sorry. Confession. Yeah, I read that already. Boy, Philip Decker says, that's not a confession. What, the wanting to know my sign thing? I mean, he's confessing that he's interested in me, I suppose. Kyle, dude, that's not a confession. Fucking see a doctor, dude. If you actually broke something, that shit could go badly. I mean, he's right. Maybe I should have suggested that, but I mean, I didn't believe it was real. So I guess you're along for the ride. Not that I didn't believe it was real. I didn't believe that he was still here with a broken wrist telling me about it. I think it was something that he had treated already and then is telling me after the fact. It'd be like, Kyle, someone's dead in the other room. And I'm just like, you know, well, I think you should call the police. You know what I mean? Philip Decker says he didn't. Lady Spook says personality quest. Yeah, shut up, Lady Spook. You just keep typing the shit that makes you giggle the most in here. Tiffy Cake says hello. Hello, Tiffy. Lady Spook said hello. Ben Carlson, a confession. When I was in grade school, I would jack off in class. That is savage, man. Jesus. Green Cinder says, what's the first game you played, Kyle? I think it was like Sonic the Hedgehog for Sega Genesis. Like, I had an original... No, it wasn't... Yeah, it was Sonic the Hedgehog because Sonic came with it. Is that right? I think it's right. I think I played games on Super Nintendo at other people's houses before I realized what... But like my very first console, I remember like my mom got me. I'm just gonna get tore the fuck up right now. Hey, cunt, look, cunt, fuckboy. Hey, stop it, Griffin, bad Griffin, stop it, go away. Well, that was easy. All right, let's go. Hey, you got me feeding food. Turkey on the ground. Fucking more. Oh, my God, with the rats on the... Ugh. You think that's going to be what the future's like? You think they're just going to attach rats to drones and just... What room on the left? There's a room over here. Sorry, my conscience is whispering sweet nothings into my... This is how I could have came, but remember I jumped off the roof instead. Because I went to the room to the left thinking it was going to be something specific. Yeah. Okay. So, guys. Mr. Squeaker Jr. says, I've gotten to the point in my life where I literally can't see a half-nude pic of an anime girl without popping a boner. Popping a boner. That's my favorite phrase. Dude, there's nothing wrong with being sexually attracted to whatever is sexually attractive to you. I don't know why people make it seem like such a naughty or bad thing for people to have like a drive or a libido. Don't worry about, you know, having a libido. One smug prick says request. I bought you Fallout, I get a request. That's what I told you, bro. Please do more musical stuff like that Bernie Sanders stuff. I mean, if you want, I'll do a music thing specifically for you and who knows what game. Hopefully it happens before The Division, because that's what I'm planning on playing seriously next. Sleepyhead says bravo. Wet Sponge says, Kiel, I love you. Be my daddy, Kiel. Okay. I have a reason to believe that this is one of the assholes that I know very well, just making a new name for shits and giggles every night, because they want to hear me read a new name. And tonight's name is Wet Sponge. Shot the Clot says, it's not broken. I can do handstands, push-ups once again, but it hurts to do chin-ups because the chin's fractured. Philip Decker says, or is it someone broke in? Oh, once my prick, me and Kyle flirt on the down low all the time. I'm secretly number one on his wish list. Lady Spook said the music is fine. I didn't even ask her about the music. Did I mention that recently? I don't know. God, Philip Decker, it's still not a confession. That's like me saying confession. I filed my taxes online yesterday. I should probably do that soon, huh, guys? I should probably file my damn taxes soon. Don't I need, like, an Asian person to do that kind of stuff for me? Don't I have an Asian person? Oh, my God. Kyle, I guess the Creepypasta musical. Unknown wants it! So, Lady Spook, let's get on it. Because Lady Spook is going to lend her efforts to me so we can make the Creepypasta musical a true musical, and it won't just be me singing creepypastas, but it'll be like duets and shit in the style of like Les Miserables. Oh my God, it'll be amusing only to us. Trust me, it'll be the best thing ever. Philip Decker says the music's a little loud. Is he serious? I've adjusted the music and hopefully we can get along, little doggies. Lady Spook, was the music legit too loud and is it better now? Ben Carell, I watched you play The Division on PS4. Is it fun? It is fun. You just need more of it, okay? That's all I can say. Let me time this jump perfectly. Okay, great. Fuck you, assholes. I'm out of here. Nope. Okay, he's got his own attacks. What makes you think I give a shit? Bye. Okay, there's a check mark there. What's this? Okay, I guess they're... Okay, awesome. The arcane monkey balls in the heat of the... Okay, yes. Fucking rat down there, man. That rat's got my number. One smug prick says confession, I have a Twitter account. Man, everybody go add one smug prick so he can whine about people, you know, adding him next stream. Because, I don't know, why would you tell us about Twitter? I should do that, but I'm not gonna. I don't tweet.
No!
I don't want to have to pay attention, I just want to kick boss ass, you understand? That's my true goal. That's my true personality quest. Oh my God, stop it, Lava. Lava. No. All I have to do is be patient here. Kyle, the one-man musical. Well, okay, Lady Spook. I'm trying to read the stream. Oh, my God. Jump it! Mm-hmm. God damn it, this is fucking retarded. Kyle, now. Okay. All right, let's get Jake Epperson says confession. Data says he's just tuning in to say goodnight. That sucks. Sorry, man. Philip Decker says, have someone file for you $200, do them yourself for 10 online. Okay, sorry. Jake Epperson confession. As a lifeguard, there's our kids that want me to turn on the water slide or the mushroom waterfall, but then I just say big words to confuse them. That's, well, there's a, whatever gets the job done. Angel Dorado, should I get Wolfenstein the New Order or wait till Doom? Wait till Doom, dude. Wait till Doom. Wait till Doom. Trust me and wait till Doom. If you hate it, you can hate it with the rest of the world, and you'll form new alliances in hatred online. You should buy Kyle something from his wish list, Angel. What, so I can owe more people fucking requests and shit? I'll be reading green texts from 4chan into the heat of the night and creepypastas and singing songs on shit that I have no, like, what's the word? I don't have anything mapped out in my head. I gotta come up with all this crap. I don't know. And somebody's gonna request a freestyle or something worse, and I'll be screwed. One smug prick, the girliest no I've ever heard. Philip Decker says, Kale, any interest in new Digimon game for the PS4? No? How about a decade too late, nigga? Why would I care about a Digimon game now? Digimon was really hot fire when it first came out, because it was, like, too much for us to handle at the time. It was like, Pokemon and Digimon, and both these shows are actually good. I don't understand what's happening. Change into digital champions. It was crazy. Kabuterimon. I love that show. But a little too late now. It'd be like if they were trying to make a Simpsons movie, and we'd be like, nah. You know what I mean? Same with SpongeBob. It's too late. Angel Torado says, how did you create your personality, Kyle? It's like, you ever see that one? Okay, let's try and find it together. Let's try and find it together. I think we can find this one comic strip together, guys. So, what I'm going to do is open up a new window, since this guy's asking me about how my personality was created. There's this comic strip where God is like mixing like a person or something. And then he says just a dash. And then he goes, oh shit. Right? Because it gets away from him and he dumps the whole thing into it. But Yeah. God, just a dash of reposting. Like this is it. This is the meme I'm looking for. When God made me. And just a dash of sexy. Oops. And then he drops the whole thing in there. You see what I'm saying? Like, is that visible on the stream? I hope so. I hope so. Which guy came in here and derailed the stream because Kyle, like, had to explain the meme he was thinking of?
You guys seen this one meme?
Like, nah, bro. God, Kyle, you're such a Kyle at the end of the day. Oh, Angel Torado says, I like the voice. Wait. Oh, I'm pushing stuff off the screen. Oh, boy. One smug prick, his personality is himself. Kyle, would you ever make a P.O. box? I'd love to send you video games or something in the future. Dude, I'd make a P.O. box in a heartbeat if I thought that I could justify paying for it. But I feel like you'd be the only one who'd want to send me anything. Then I'd cry myself to sleep every night and put on songs by Lionel Richie. But then I'd get into an angsty mood and then put on songs by Linkin Park. You know, but not the new stuff that's in the garbage-ass Transformers movies, but the old stuff. Somewhere I belong. And then at the end of the night, it's crawling in my skin. Because these wounds, they will not heal. One smug prick says he doesn't fake anything for YouTube. It's true. All my gay-ass YouTube videos are basically just me either reading something or talking into a microphone until I decide that I'm either not funny enough or just being fucking retarded enough to turn that shit off. But sometimes the retard works in my advantage, bruh. But you never want to go full retard. One smug prick says, okay, Kyle, request. Do what you want to do. I honestly don't care. As long as your voice is in it. Man, I was going to make one of these silent reaction videos that seem to be all the rage these days. Diffy Cake says, kind of feel like we are treating Kael like the genie in the lamp. I am your Aladdin. Kael, you're free. Free? You really mean it, Al? Oh my god. And then Abu's like, ooh, ooh,
I'm a monkey. Ooh, ooh,
Sorry. That's stupid. Ooh, ooh, that was funny. No. No! This isn't getting funny anymore. I need to do this and focus on this. Otherwise, I'm not going to be able to get further. Oh my god. Sunjin says hi, hi. Hello, Sunjin. How are you? I hope you've had a wonderful day. A better day than Kael trying to freaking focus on jumping onto stupid arcane platforms created by some dumbass book on the freaking ground that I have to navigate through boiling pots of perpetual lava. Oh my god. That are just somehow constantly full. Where's it all coming from? Right? Where's it all coming from? Okay. Stop it. Bad rat. Bad rats. Ooh. It's not funny. It's not funny. Bad rats isn't funny. Okay, guys. Plenty of time, Kaelo, though. Leave it behind. Sometimes you just gotta go. Okay, there's the turkey I've been looking for. Thanks. I needed that. Jeez. What are you loving, Tiffy Cakes? This shit isn't funny, nor is it kawaii. It's unfair. I am a man who is capable of great things. But I'll tell you this, the things that befall me in this game are indeed not my fault, for I am the chosen one. Should I turn this up, Lady Spook? Seriously. Philip Decker should do another one of these fucking Yo, stop. Stop. You're being bad. Bad No. Stop it. Go get food. Go get food. Bad. Okay. Smacked him right in the mouth. That's kind of rude. Should that have been that easy? Oh boy. Philip Decker says, should do bad unblocking vids like that. I dubs guy, I send you your first 9-inch dildo. Don't even know what to make of that comment, Philip Decker. Maybe I read it bad. Poorly. Angel Tirado says, let's hope Genie Kael isn't in those two horrible sequels of Aladdin. You can say that again. Jesus Christ, let somebody else play that role. No, no, no. Use Houghton, playing this on the 3DS is a pain in the ass. This is on 3DS? That's really cool. Lady Spook, for real, it's fine. Should it be louder, though, Lady Spook? She doesn't know anymore. Are you sure, Lady Spook? And then she's yelling. It's good, though. I want to turn it up just a little bit, but I feel like people are going to be like, oh, it's too loud. I made a Steam account earlier today at work, but I couldn't add you because your friends list was full. It's not, but after the stream, or even during the stream right now, Sunjin, right now, what I recommend you do is open up any other video of mine. Open up any video of mine, because I get all of those notifications straight to my phone. Post your name on Steam to that, you know, random video, and I'll add you after this. I apologize if you didn't get the chance to get through. Oh man, I didn't get the chance to do my funny voice for whoever else is whoever. But remember, Shovel Knight is me, so I'm just going to read it like I don't care. I'm no more an intruder than you. You aren't even a real king. Ah, but you're mistaken. The enchantress saw me for my fabulously regal self, and now all bow before me. You're not but a decadent dandy. Prepare to taste justice. Shovel justice. Silence! He is the king after all, and I am the Kaelada.
What are you jumping around for, maybe? Maybe, baby.
Maybe, baby. Look. Stop jumping around. You guys are so Fruit Loops. Stop it. Guys, I don't know if you guys know about this game, but there's this downward, like, shovel move that is just so cheap and OP. He's unstoppable when he does it in a big way. Look at the free hits happening. Come here. Don't do this. Don't do this. Come here. Didn't you just do that attack? Why are you letting me hurt you like this? What's happening in this game? Well, two more hits and you're done, homie. What more hit are you done? He almost stood a chance, too. But there was too much Kaya. I apologize, Philip. I'm really not trying to be loud. Livestream Doom once it comes out, Kaya. When's Doom coming out? Odds are I'm not going to have enough cash to get that shit, because the only thing that I'm saving up for on PS4 is The Division. which I really look forward to playing with some of you streamers, actually. Some people in the stream have a PS4 and are going to be playing The Division, and I look forward to playing that with you guys. When Smug Prick says, I'm 24, and she'd still disown me. Wait. Tiffy Cake says, I let my mom hear your TIFUs, and she was super entertained and in tears at work today. Your whole bloodline better just be in love with me, Tiffy Cakes, because even sometimes your comments are so intense that I'm just like, she is so trolling me. But if it's really how you guys feel, then I don't know. We'll see. One Smug Prick, Lady Spook, haha, it's so loud it made the wars bleed. The wars bleed, Lady Spook? I love Pi250, I'm back. I just ass-raped people as a night hunter. What game is he talking about? A night hunter? Is that the game with the zombies? It's the game Dying Light? Is that Dying Light? Man, my conscience is dropping a hell out of her keyboard. I'm back. Abe Lambright. Oh snap, yes, I have loved this game. This is nostalgiasmicness. Nostalgiasmicness. What's going on here? Why is there a guy here? Is this some bullshit level of a whole bunch of dumbass monsters and they're all slimy and they're all getting all of my shit? Get out of my shit, stupid ass slime monsters. This is not Maple Story. I'm just trying to move. Don't see stupid things swoop. God, I hate fucking dragons. I'm just gonna go. Look. How to train your dragon, right? I'm just gonna train your dragon. Come on, swoop it, pop it. Click it. Super action. Can I yell at that? I just did a monkey off a sky. You almost dropped me into the stupid thing. Oh my god. No! Okay. Look, that's that level. Okay? I'm letting you live. No! Well, who wins now? Let's get back to the village and buy some extra health, guys, because who cares? I can't believe I killed that stupid boss on the first go because I'm amazing. He's amazing. Hey, goat fuck. Right? Goatition. Ah, decisions. Should I extend my magic or health, or just eat a tin can? I'm a goat. Oh, why not buy a meal ticket and help narrow my options? Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Give me the thing. Give me the meal ticket so I can go to Gaston with it. And he could tell me about how much better than the beast he is, and how he's gonna rape that chick or whatever he did in the movie. A meal ticket, hand it to me, and I'll get to work on my best recipe. I'll dazzle your palate in no time or less. Oh, bon appetit, and pardon the mess. I'm just gonna whip it up like this, and I put it over here, and then let me go to the left and get it. Oh, yeah, ticket. Okay, thank you. Now I eat it. Bye. And now I eat it. I'm sorry, guys. By the way, this game has DLC 2. I heard it's pretty good. So you guys keep telling me, you know, this is my first time playing it. I'm utterly in love with it. It's cute. It's camp. It's great. It's great. And I kick its ass. So you can't hope for more than a game where you just kill. Oh, shit. We've arrived at Disney's Haunted House, the level. So this ought to be good. Scrolling down. Lady Spook says, no relation to who? If I showed you my parents a TIFU, they'd make me unsubscribe from Kyle. Not happening. Mr. Squeaker Gaming says, Kyle, I know this isn't a confession related, but do you have a job other than YouTube? And if so, what is it? Well, what brings in the money is honestly like shit that I've done, which is all voice related, you know, all of it's voice related. But basically, YouTube is good for me to... Yeah, yes. Not a lot. You know, I get royalties now. You know how royalties work. It's based on what's made. And not what's made, what's purchased. So, oh boy. Hey, Kyle, do you want Dying Light? Because I can hook you up, homie. Dying Light for what, though? For Steam? You gotta remember, the majority of shit that's going on Steam, I wouldn't be able to play until the RAM upgrade. So it'll be pretty soon. I have Dying Light on PS4. I actually just lent it out to a friend named Benjamin, who actually lent me his Metal Gear Solid 5. So I might as well kiss that goodbye. Sun Jin, I always had the impression that Lady Spook was King Spook's GF. Ha ha ha, no relation. Interesting. Ben Carell confession, I'm watching Sin City while watching Kyle play. Sin City's a really great comic book movie. It's probably one of the best. It's up there. But for me, the best comic book movie is Scott Pilgrim, you know. I just can't get over it. It's so great. Edgar Wright, too. He's an incredible director. Can we get Candy on stream? She's here in spirit. You know what I mean? She's here, just not for you guys. Think about that one. Think about it. Tiffy Cakes, Sun Jin, I did too. Damn, Kyle, you'd be great for Furfag. I don't even want to read the rest of that. Oh, he's talking about my goat impression and how it was top-notch. Yeah, right, man. Lady Spook says, nah, we're from the same country, but that's about it. Tiffy Cakes, I want to play Call of Duty with you. No one ever wants to play with me. That's because Call of Duty shit. Call of Duty's all right, smug prick. Philip Decker, but can you see why kids love the delicious taste of Cinnamon Toast Crunch? Because it's a taste you can see, bitch. Well, this isn't my confession, but my cousin is staying over, and he says that he plays with his ball sack while he wanks off. Well, some people do that, and some people want the girls to play with their balls when they get the hand job. The more you know. One smug prick says I do that sometimes, aka he's jobless. So this guy. This guy's edgy as fuck. Philip Decker, Angels, that's not a confession. Waifu Willy, I love SP. Wet Sponge says, fuck yeah, Scott Pilgrim is hands down one of my favorite movies. It's also one of the best comic book movies as well, so I'm not going to leave people who are, what is this? It's a froggy. It's an electric frog? Fuck this game. Make some fucking sense for a change. An electric frog. And he's electric even if you can feel it. It's electric. And that's a reference nobody gets because it's a song from before they were born. We should be glad that no songs like The Electric Slide have come out recently that demand everybody get up and do some uniform fucking Nazi shit. Because, oh my god! What a trick! That thing was gonna fight me without a head, balls. Hey, look, a checkpoint. I'll be through this level before. Should I get up on that ladder? Can't reach it. Hey, you. Shovel bounce. What's going on in here? What's going on in here? Can't reach it. Can I do that? Okay, shovel bounce. Oh, shit. Now there's two ghosts in here. Hey, fuck. What? There's three? Yo. Chill. I gotta go. Look, that room had nothing to do with me, I decided. Okay, so let's go. One smug prick. Also, Kyle, care to explain why you had my YouTube open when you alt-tabbed? Because when I stream, in the interest of making it so that there's not a lot of memory being used, because I only have 4 gigabytes of RAM, I always only have one window open. What window would that be? It would be the pop-out chat, of course. What the fuck? Nah, come over here so we can get cheap with this me bouncing on your head for an hour move. Are you dead? Nope. We're gonna be dead soon. Don't worry. Yep, there's that. This A hard game would be me not being able to use that move. They put me on that move restriction. Or give me... Here's what you do. You give me a boss who can't be jumped on, and we're done. That's it. That's how you make the game hard, but right now... Abe Lambright comes in here with a TIFU, okay. Sunjin says, watching you play Shovel Knight is so funny, entertaining. She's got stars in her eyes. She's like a little Steven Universe character. Making you happy is what it's all about, Sunjin. If I'm actually making you happy. Can we not do this lights are off thing now? Like, I'm going to try and have some awareness as I'm moving across this level then. But you know, oh my god, thank you. Yeah, just move it. Okay, cool. We got another check. What the hell is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Jesus Christ. What the it was all a trick. It was all a trick in there. It was just the biggest load of like, yeah, it's totally worth it. Come get some. Can I get up there? I can't get up there. Kiss my ass level. I'm tired of this shit anyway. Let's see here. Kyle, you should start doing TIFU streams. What, you guys want to get in on me reading TIFUs and have comments to say about that? That'd be weird. Can't beat Spider-Man 2. I don't know. Never seen Scott Pilgrim. Also, I'm going to send Deadpool with my friends on Valentine's. Oh, you're going to see it. That's a cool idea. Keep forgetting that comes out, like, you know, now. Should I wait longer till I ask her out? I don't know, man. It's up to you. I think you should know the best time. Can you move forward? You're the worst. Okay, fine, jerk.
I don't care. I don't care, faggot.
What's it like to be a freaking head? Douchebag. That means that the game understands how to program schmucks that are like jerks. As far as like being very well aware of spikes on the ceiling, it's just getting worse. It's getting worse, ladies and gentlemen. Green Cinder confession. I learned more from YouTube than from school. Green Cinder, it's not really a joke. Okay? You gotta understand that, like, the way that things are taught in school, as well as some of the subject matter, are obsolete. Even when school was school, not saying that school used to be amazing or something, but I'm saying that even when you're being taught practical things that you'll actually be able to use and retain, the majority of shit that people learn in school isn't something that they're going to apply in real life. And that's the difference between wisdom and knowledge. Knowledge is you knowing some things that, you know, you can't really apply or do anything with. Wisdom is the application of that knowledge, and school doesn't do an adequate job of equipping you to do anything. Whereas when you get on Google, it's usually to type your problem into the internet and immediately find that solution, which makes Google 1,000% more capable of giving you something that you can do something with than school is. Because what school is equipping you with the knowledge to get past some dumb test that they're going to throw at you. And then after that test is gone, you're probably... God damn it. Why am I playing? Oh, yeah, back in the room with the fake-ass Bon Appetit meal thingy. You know, I've only 7 times in my life had a meal where they whipped that shit off and I was supposed to, you know, like, you have to be impressed whether or not it's impressive when they unveil that crap, because it's like, you went to the trouble of covering up this food. Oh, my God. My God. One Smug Prick says it's electric. That song Beats is fucking cool, yo. Abe Lamprecht, what kind of RAM are you using, Kyle? I have a bunch of spare RAM and an 8GB kit or DD3 laptop right now. That's the type of RAM that I use, is the DDR3. You can see on my wish list the type of RAM that I need. Those are bad prices. I just monitor them to see if the price goes down because, you know, I like comparing it with PC Part Picker, which I showed off on the stream the other day. Mr. Squeaker Jr. Gaming says, Kyle, you should start doing TIFU. I read that already. What's going on in my life? Angel Tirado, but she's the same friend I flirted with. Confession, I have learned why. Yeah, I went crazy on that one. Tiffy Cake says, this would be total shit show if we were able to all talk instead of typing. Kyle would probably feel like that one sub teacher that no one listens to. Alex Rodriguez Cortez says, you should try Black Ops 3 Zombies, especially because the new map pack came out. I don't have friends to play Black Ops Zombies with, but maybe when April decides that she actually wants to take her Black Ops out of the box, since she was sending me pictures on Kick of her getting a PS4 bundle so we could play, then we could actually do something. Confession, my sweetest sister sells seashells by the seashore. You just wanted me to read it, didn't you, Philip? Just wanted me to read it. Fuck my time, right? Confession, I've seen some shit. Very off-topic question. Kyle, do you listen to 21 Pilots? No, I'm afraid I don't. The Unknown says, the only class that is helpful for the real world is health. Okay. Pop music is the devil. Confession, school tastes like shit. School food tastes like shit, okay. All right. His RAM DDR at 1136. I'm glad that Colton knows that. I'm almost flattered. You guys are so hot right now. Confession, I'm breathing right now. Guys, you're killing me. Marcelino just got here. Are teenagers asleep or in the stream? There's a couple of teenagers in here. It's not the end of the world, though. The majority of them are asleep. Claylin isn't here. Started the stream a little later than I would hope to, but you know what? That's fine. I didn't even think that I'd be able to stream. Let's be real. Get the fuck over here! I hate this guy. And the thing's lowering. You're making me panic. Alright, look. And the thing's lowering. We're not gonna fuck around this time. It's not gonna be the... Oh, my shit. Okay. Asshole. Oh my god. The frog somehow... I don't know what he is, but he was manipulating whether or not the thing was lowering when he was on it. And it was horrifying. Another one of these freaking... Oh god, there's a bug over there. The thing pushed me. I'm sorry, stream. I'm trying to take this shit down a notch. It's not the end of the world. It's a nice mellow stream, guys. Tears of the Lily, hello. I love this game, it's just so much fun. I believe so too, and I had no idea it was this good. Stripes bought me this game, and I owe her a bone, as usual. I owe her a bone. Right up in her, because I doubted her. I was like, what the fuck is this gay-ish? It was like, you ever just, oh god, it's because I didn't know. I didn't know that this game was as legit as it is, and boy is it great. Okay, so this thing goes down. Let's go. That's water, I'm gonna die. Let's open this up. No, it's not how it works. Okay. The fuck are we supposed to go? Are we supposed to go down? Okay, let's can you sing Linkin Park? It gives me life.
Somewhere I belong.
And I've got nothing to say, cause I get lost in the nothingness inside of me.
I was confused.
Do you see me bouncing, Conscience?
I was confused.
And you can burn after me, and it's not the only reason that these things in my
survival.
Cause the only real thing that I can live to feel.
Nothing to lose.
Just stuck, hollow and alone. And the fault is my own. And the fault is my own.
I wanna be.
Yeah! Oh, that's enough. Yeah, because, like, there's lightning in the background. Like, I want to put it on so bad, but I'll get copyright struck to fuck, man. Oh, boy. One smug prick says, go to bed, you sleephead. What? Abe Lambright says, the RAM I have specifically is SK. And I'm upgrading to 16 gigabyte for that. Guys, like I told you, I only have a stock graphics card, so somebody only recommended I go up to 8 gig RAM and not any higher. So you guys can, you know, jack off the dicks of your respective computer rigs, but mine is pretty much a toaster. And I'm going to be living that potato life in a big way. Angel Tonado says, I don't eat school food, but I've tasted it. Fuck that. I'm sticking to my sandwiches. Okay. Sleepyhead says, man, I think I might have to go to bed soon. My head hurts too much. I'm sorry for making your head hurt, you son of a bitch. I'm kidding. But if your head hurts and you really need to lie down, this is going to be available for you later. Believe in yourself. You can achieve anything. You are as chosen as I. Look at Kyella. It's the monkey balls. Boy. Come on. I'm getting to the bottom here. One prick, you stole thunder, you cunt. I was going to say that. Oh, there's Dels. There he is. The fuck are you guys on about? Hello, guys. Yes. Okay. Try lowering the quality. It'll load for you. Priceless. I actually meant sing the crawling in my skin song. I'm not singing another one. You guys are nuts. Oh, boy. Like saying fancy fan key. Why are people freaking out about Falky? Falcon's not here. One smug prick says, by the way, Falky is pronounced Falky. I'll pronounce it Falcy all the way that I want. Just like I pronounce Fancy Fanky, where I come from. That's it. Can you pass the Fanky ketchup, please? Yeah. Pussy, yes. What's going on down? Oh, I'm supposed to go down. Okay. Oh, boy. Kyle, have you heard of the Potato Masher PC? What is this? Stop barking. Oh my god. Oh my. Yeah, bitch. Stop. Of course. There's a freaking bomb in here. What the hell's going on down there? Hey, it's one of these chests. In the village or out in the field, I have all the deals. You're not gonna believe what I just found in this chest. You wanna see? I guess. Escape from all harm. Yes, I remember this. Give it. Don't bow to me like you weren't waiting in a chest to fucking swindle me out of my money. This shit didn't belong to you. Get the fuck out of here. And now I have to go down here with the fucking electric spiders. This is what spiders look like, right, Kyle? Is your brain working all right? Shut up. These are spiders. And frogs are black and live in webs. It's a big deal. Oh shit, the frogs are coming. You ever see that one Marvel comic with that frog man? And he swings in New York City?
From web to web. From web to web, Spider-Man doesn't do that.
Okay. Oh, guys. Guys, remember, this is the confession stream. Hit me with some confessions. I'm getting to the boss of this, and we're going to knock it out because we've been doing this a little bit longer than I wanted to. We need to make these a little bit tighter, a little bit more concise. Better not be pronouncing chocobo like chocaboos. Wow. That's something else. Sayel. That's how everybody in school said it. Confession. I legit have narrow urethra. Guess I need to go sell propane and propane. Did Hank Hill have a narrow urethra? This thing only goes down when one of those skull things are on it. So I guess I have to knock it over here, huh? Thank you for... No, back up, sir. Sir? Back up. Thank you. Okay. And then I hit this thing over here. Okay. And then it gets low. To the window, to the wall. To the sweat drop down my balls. I like the animation for me rummaging around. Looks like I got some music. That's fantastic. And then I'm gonna leave. Oh, wait. Okay. Thank you. Excellent. Somehow this guy's back. Weird. Filthy Frank, are you possibly a gay retard? Oh my god. Whataburger is gross. Tiffy, why you don't like Whataburger? Okay? Like, without Whataburger, I doubt that your daughter could create the amount of feces necessary to put in a Ziploc bag to throw into your neighbor's car window, okay? So, you can't just diss Whataburger. What the fuck? I just fell through the ground. No, there's no Whataburgers here. Hey, can you not? Can you not? You better jump up and bag your fat skeleton mother. This is how he dies. This is how he dies. Nope. Just die, bruh. Sorry. I'll take all your turkeys, please. This is how we go. Confession. I go back through the Firewatch stream to relive me giving you Fallout. It reminds me I'm not always a giant dick. It's very therapeutic. Believe in yourself, man. Thank you again. But I feel like you're just, man, precision platforming in the dark. I'm clearly not dead, but damn. Let's pay attention to this since it's dark. Okay, there's a thing that's coming. It's gotta bounce off that and then onto this. Okay, and then I gotta jump off this and then onto this one. And then there's like a monster on that, so I just do the downward monkey shovel dip. I jump off that. No! I did the downward monkey shovel dip, and I lost 600. Fuck this game. Fucking spider frogs. It's not funny, Conscience. You would be adding so much to this. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just jump onto the other one. I got 1 foot on and then 1 foot out. Cooper Evans says, but don't miss Callie one bit. Cooper Evans is here. And he says he misses In-N-Out. The Cooper Evans. Right? Cooper Evans, I want to tell you, one smug prick has been saying some things about you. Don't touch me, ghost. Holy shit, this thing is lowering. It jumped me off. God damn, we're not trying to do this in the dark shit right now. Ugh. Tiffy Cake says, I totally didn't know that LMAO. That means they lied to me. When they went down there? When who went down where? Guys, I'm just gonna get through this part because if I don't focus, then, you know, this level's gonna make a... Oh, jeez. I was on it, but I jumped off out of fear. What? Boku no koi nu ga. Yeah. Inaku no ta. Shiro i ashi shiro ishi ipo. Zuto. If you knew what I was saying. Why are you asking me to sing in Japanese, Conscience? Shut up. Why are you asking me questions? You know what? Oh my! Mouth! Shut your fucking mouth until I'm done with this. Alright? No. No. God damn it. Oh my god. Get off the screen. Get off the screen. Boom! Game. Lady Spook says, confession, left my student to work on the song Black by Pearl Jam, but I guess I didn't check the predicted text and I accidentally left him listening to Black People Sing until I came back. Oops. Well, there you go, Lady Spook. You live in La Vida Loca. Yeah, dumps like a truck, truck, truck. Green Cinder says, dang, the real meaning of L-M-A-O. But really, we just got in and out. And, like, the past year and a half, you guys just got it where you live? Cool. Philip Decker says, you can get pizza without cheese. Philip Decker says, if that helps. Lady Spook says her students are like 7. Guys, I need to get my money back. I'm not in here trying to lose money. This is not like Dark Souls was worse because, I mean, no, this is worse than Dark Souls because when you die, you lose experience, which means you can't level up. It's the cruelest joke in the world. You know what I mean? But that's fine. Losing money? That's my heart in these games. Like, that is my heart. You're making me lose money? Like, no, don't do this. Don't do this. God damn it. I can get over there. I can get over there. I can't believe my conscience just asked me to, you know, sing in Japanese so she can giggle. What was the point of that? You better fucking tell me right now. This isn't fucking laughter hour. This isn't kawaii giggle fest time. Yellow down to do. You know, I gotta go. Another fucking one. Get away from me, asshole. I am the chosen one of you, and I made it to the end, for I am unstoppable. One smug prick says, just when I thought I could have a peaceful stream, the salt. Cooper Evans says, that is not going to be a meme. Shut up, everybody shut up. One smug prick said that Cooper Evans was harassing him, and I want to know what was going on, because Daddy's mad at everybody now, and if I can't, you know, put my foot down and make it so that the cult, everybody gets along, then we're gonna have problems, you know what I mean? Yeah, it's Jerry Springer. Now it's Jerry Springer Show, alright? Except everybody's gonna be saying, Kyle, who is this? This guy has a scythe, and you know he's gonna be cheap, dude. Spectre Knight, this is no place for the living mortal. You shall be summoned when it is your time. And everyone has a time, as we saw with your beloved Shield Knight.
Lies. I won't believe such talk from phantoms. Your very existence is a vile deception.
The Enchantress is full of surprises. She granted me new life so that I may take yours.
You're just going to be cheap with that scythe. Don't pretend. You're shotgun. That's the first hit, faggot. What are you going to do, throw that scythe all day? Because I got a downward. Okay. Oh, he teleports. Goddamn. Shit, faggot. Stop the bullshit. Don't throw a scythe. Nope. Who's in the mood for it? Not this guy. Okay. Great. Great. Come over here. Nice hit. Oh my god, I had the opportunity to monkey the balls and I didn't. Oh well. Come on, bro. Come on. We can do this all day. Oh, you like that? You like the way it just went through me, bitch? They call me the Kyelda. Oh god, of course he's got ads. He's got ads. This boss has ads. What? Sucker! This is gonna take a while, dude. This is gonna take a while. No, dude. Oh shit! Not bad! There's a boomerang attack, there's a telegraph forward slash swipe. I can jump over that and then attack him. He flies to the left, he always throws it, and then he vanishes, goes down one hit. He's gonna vanish. He teleports up to the top. There's about four of them. There's about four attacks. What's that one? What was that? Asshole. Look at my health. I got about four more hits, and it's over. Kyla, Shangri-La. Nope. He hit me anyway. Felt like he didn't. Shock a dirt, bitch. I am the Shovel Knight. Yeah. Kaya. Look, I'm not going to beat him. I'm not going to beat him this life. I only have two more hits. He's going to summon the... Oh, God. Oh, I have no more magic, too. One more hit. This is going to be hard. Should I chase him around the level or wait for him to come to me? This is tricky. Ray P says, I'm not into, I'm not into fat dudes, sorry. God, you guys are all so gay in here, I love you. Abe Lambright, hopefully not the sort of nudes you'd see on Rotten.com. People still talking about Rotten.com? Is this 2007? One smug prick says, Ray calling me fat? If I find you, I will destroy you with my arms. People usually say bare hands, but I guess you said arms. Care to elaborate why you said arms? Don't you mean paws? Oh, shit. Ooh, that made my conscience laugh. She's not, oh, man. Fucking end your life, one smug prick says. Ooh, Jerry. Mr. Squeaker Jr. Gehring says, Gehring, would anyone in chat get fisted in the pee hole for one? Kyle, is that a billion? That's a billion, yes. Fisted in the pee hole. This is the content of the stream tonight. Well, you guys did it, you know? I can't believe this. I'm getting schooled by some wannabe death in here. Fucking hell. That's one hit. God, I'm sucking. God, I suck. Suck it, fag. Should I chase him? No, it's a bad idea. I'm not getting any hits. Oh, boy. Ad, come here. Chill. Dude, I'm getting wrecked by this dude. God, he's just out of range. I wonder if I can get a longer shovel for better AoE. Probably not gonna happen. God, I could read these telegraphed attacks like I'm made out of biscuit Pringles. What's going on with that fucking attack? I don't understand that attack. Stop it. I need to handle this like a Sega Genesis fight for real. That's what I need to do. Kyle, ooh! He just moved forward at the worst time! Kyle-da! Mmm. I should be able to do this so much better. I should be the chosen one to do downward monkey shovel. Bring it over here. Bring it over here, and then I shovel you in the mouth. It's super simple. He's calling the ads. No, he made it dark. Ooh, you have that ability? Four more hits and you're done. No, Kyle, stop. Stop the madness. You can't even see him. Ooh. Ooh, that's what this is. That's what this is. Jump up. Swipe him. Didn't get him. Ads. The one on my platform's done. That's fine. Swipe him in the mouth. The Kyle-do is real. Swipe him in the mouth. You coming back for more? Who? I can't do it! No, stop, because it's dark! Look, I am unstoppable, Kyle-da. Looks like I win, fuckboy.
Shovel power!
Look, this is amusing for me and nobody else, and that's the problem. Jake Epperson says, Kyle, would you rather eat straight fat for the rest of your life? Or get your pinky toe stuck in a vent without recovery. What does that mean? Have my pinky toe stuck in the vent for like the rest of time? I don't get it. Oh cool, I have to catch the lady again. This ought to be fun. What's with this guy having these dreams about this lady? Save her? Oh shit, my controller's disconnected. I ain't saving nobody, homie. Okay, now it's... Okay. Alright. Fucking rats are coming. Alright. Sorry, rats. Do I get this money? I got you! there's that. Okay, give me this. What's in here? Not too much.
A meal ticket. Sweet.
That's the only thing that matters to me. You got that right, Master P. Nobody's ever called you that. You know Master P's a rapper, right? You didn't know that? That's why it's funny. You just laughed at it for no reason. That's even funnier. You're fucking nuts. Sorry, guys, for being loud, and I apologize. Guys, ooh, I don't know. Conscience, should I go through another world, or should I save it for later? I think I've been playing for a while. Guys, I love you, and I will do this again tomorrow. Feel like I wasn't as cohesive as I was, but you guys, guess what? I'll be joined tomorrow by the Chosen One, of course. So, I'll see you then. I apologize. I hope that you smiled, and I hope that I was here for you. I love you all, and I hope you guys feel great. And you'll have me here tomorrow at 10 at the same time. I'll definitely kick out more videos tomorrow, maybe. Definitely, maybe. I love me. I'm the worst. But, yeah. I love you, and I hope you guys had a good time tonight. Talk to you soon. Thanks for making sure that the audio was proper, Lady Spooks. I really appreciate it. And everybody else, particularly the unknown and one smug prick, you guys figure out what your suggestions are for what you want me to do for your wish list purchase, and I'll get it done. Love you. Night Cinder, Night Marianne Cruz, Night Devin Morrell, Night Wet Sponge, Night Cooper Evans, Night Tears of the Lily, Night Tiffy Cakes, Night Smug Prick, and Night Unknown. Everybody else who's just lurking,